What's up, guys? SlashCodex here. This will be a quick review on Dishonored 2. So, if you haven't played the first one, you should probably play that first because, yeah, it's just going on after that story. Comparing it to Dishonored 1, there is only a little bit of extra, well, visual graphics. As you can tell by the gameplay, if you played Dishonored 1, it has gotten better, but it just hasn't really had a significant improvement since Dishonored, well, this one. They've had, what, 3, 4, 5 years or something? Had plenty of years, but there's not much of a visual improvement in it. Gameplay-wise, the gameplay is basically the same. There's a few new powers and stuff like that, but, yeah, you really just use the ones you used to. Emily Caldwin, she's okay, but most of her powers aren't that great compared to Corvo. Like, Corvo's Blink, that's really the main reason people play Dishonored. The Blink was just too good, made everything better. Bend time as well, yep. But yeah, other than that, there's not a lot of improvements through it, but gameplay-wise, there is a little bit. The story is, it's pretty interesting. It's just about basically the queen's, princess's sister. That's really it. So yeah, it's not as good as the first one in story-based. But yeah, guys, hopefully you guys enjoy the video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the review about this. Hopefully you decide on if you want to get it or not. I'd probably say get it, but just depends on you if you play it or not. But yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys!